For Division 1, we're into the lead straight away from the start. We see the front wheel drive Opel Kadett, or do we? I'll start it around there, but Tom Einar-Atherud moves his Sierra Cosworth into the lead in the B final. Don't forget, the winner of this moves forward to the back of the grid of the A final, the all-important race in the Division 4 the afternoon. So second place man this starting around Lee, unless he can get past Tom Einar-Atherud, had to place himself best with second place in the B final. Tom Einar-Atherud then, a good run for him this afternoon, puts himself into the B final. 2:53.31 was his fastest time on first runs, in fact, this afternoon. So good run for him in the German round. Starting around Lee in second place there with the very much underpowered Opel Kadett GSI. I keep wanting to say Vauxhall Astra, but it's an Opel Kadett GSI 16 valve, but improved all year and always a front runner. And looking to the inside line there, elbowing his way around the inside line. Now, well, one is perhaps if there's going to be some protagonism about that, in fact, at the end of this race. But indeed, starting around, he inherits the lead from Tom Einar-Atherud. If he maintains that place, he can move forward to the eighth final top. In fact, now down into third place in his Sierra Cosworth. But giving best the moment to this man, a superb maneuver from him. Oh, the little bit flamboyant around the inside of that right-hander. Getting past Tom. In fact, I would say that Tom Einar-Atherud, a problem with the Sierra Cosworth, slowing down dramatically in the B final. So Tom Einar-Atherud, having qualified for the B final this afternoon, has to call his race a day. Stunning around the back by Texaco, moves himself forward into the all-important A final in the Division 1 category this afternoon.